Come on. There you are. Those coppers won't believe their eyes. Now.
You won't find better. I've always got time for you. Have a good day.
Of course he'd arrive in that.
Miss Fry?
Hand him your weapons. We must enter unarmed.
Go on in, sir and madam. Without
cards. Dear me. I am soon to become a prime minister.
What in the blazes is our carriage doing here?
Did I hear something?
No. Just the voices in your own head.
And yet, they are so much more pleasant than yours.
Charming.
Aren't I?
I shall go and find the Peace of Eden.
As you wish. I'm off to meet Freddy.
On your way.
The plans are located in the white drawing room, which is most likely locked. The captain of the guard will have a key. I can't do this on my own. Keep your mouth closed, and this will be over before you know it.
Who are you? Gentle. Gentle.
Just imagine the wisdom we could glean from a woman leading.
That hurts. My arm! The lady is with me.
Much obliged.
Madam? My arm! My arm! My arm! My arm. That hurts. Gentle. My arm. Gentle. That hurts. Gentle. 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 Gentle.
Mr. Gladstone and Mr. Disraeli are
my arm.
Putting each other down. Wouldn't surprise me. There's a staring safety behind them.
That hurts.
There's concern.
That hurts. My arm.
Pleasant dreams. The plans are somewhere nearby. Now for the vault. If you want to live, don't make a sound. Jacob's most likely off stealing another carriage somewhere, or accidentally pushing the Queen down a flight of stairs.
Someone I'm simply dying for you to meet. Come with me.